Not long after I was first elected in 2017, I received a letter from a constituent whose family had suffered as a result of the infected blood scandal, and what they had been through was heartbreaking. And although progress has been made, and we have the interim report, we are now 6 years further on, and they are no further on in receiving compensation. So as others have said today, can we please get on with it and ensure that these families' suffering is put to an end?